Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another LSPFI episode. Today, guess who we have with us? Different Jerry, I guess. We're gonna have Jerry with us, man. So today is we're gonna be using the K9, and hopefully it's gonna work out well. And also I'm gonna be using this Tahoe. Come on, Jerry. All right, so we're gonna be using this Tahoe right over here. They just, you know what, let me make sure Jerry's gonna be able. Oh, okay, the backseat is already open. Oh, totally forgot, Jerry. You're good. Come on, just go in. Don't go in the front seat. Do not. Let's see. Okay, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Took a while to figure that out, but we got it though. Alright, but anyway, let's put ourselves available for calls. And also shout out to the person that made these scans, man. These things look nice. All right, and hopefully you guys are having a great day, man. Now for the the Q&A, we're gonna push that till the weekend. I'm gonna be in New York, so I'm gonna be running around a lot too, so keep the questions coming. I'm gonna pile up like all the videos that I can, so I could just say, you know what, we're gonna do the Q&A based off this. And I already see a lot of questions. I see you guys had a lot of questions because we haven't had a Q&A for a while. We haven't had a Q&A for a long time.
Citizens report. Public disturbance. 415 and Palato Bay. Can I get a unit started on this?
All right. Wow. Look at these lights. All right, let's head to the location. We got a public disturbance call. It's somewhere down here. And let's see what we can actually get into. Unless we need Jerry, we're not gonna get Jerry involved because we don't want Jerry hurting somebody, and you know, they might end up suing the department. So we don't want that. But right now we are coming up on them. I'm not sure what the public disturbance is for, but is it the lady that's, oh shoot. All right. Okay. For this type of public disturbance, guys, I'm not going to be able to take care of it only because this lady's naked. So let's disregard this call and act like you guys didn't see that.
Attention unit 3, Lincoln 14.
Now for a call like that, we're going to be able to use Jerry. Let's go. I didn't even know like those calls could come in that way. Like, come on. The public disturbance, I guess this naked lady that's running around without no bra. That's all she was doing.
Suspect is male.
All right, come on, Jared. Come on, we're going to work today. I need to find out where they at. Where's my taser? They got a knife, so is that them right there? Where's Jerry? Come on, Jerry. No, that's not them. It's a dude that's walking around with a knife. As soon as I spot them, I will let Jerry loose. Is it this dude? I'm trying to see. We usually will be able to spot them right away, but this time we gotta look for them. I guess we gotta do some police work. Jerry, look around. Help me out. It's a dude that's walking around with a knife. Is that a suspect? This guy keep going back and forth.
Yep. Possible 148.
Oh, shoot.
Palato Boulevard.
Oh, come on. Jerry, go get him. Go get him. Catch him, Jerry. Catch him. Catch him. Come on. I shouldn't have to do all that work. Come on, Jerry. Jerry's going for it. Jerry's going for it. Jerry's going for it. That's what I'm talking about, Jerry. Not the wrong person, Jerry. Not the wrong person. Wrong guy. Wrong guy. Not that guy. Oh, my God, Jerry. Oh, my God. Wrong guy. Wrong guy. Ah, come on, Jerry. Did I accidentally give Jerry the wrong guy? I don't know. Oh. Is that him crossing the street? Yes, that is. Let me see if I could get Jerry to attack. Ah, he is way too far. All right, I need backup.
Assistance required on Palato Boulevard.
Damn it. That was, I feel like that was my fault, though, guys. You guys don't think that was my fault? All right, let's see if we can still get Jerry to get him. Oh, my God. It's like everybody's chasing him. Where's Jerry? Get back over here, man. Oh, there you go. You got him? What's Jerry? Damn. All right, so guys, on a case like that, right? The mistake was on my part. I think the mistake was on my part. I think I probably accidentally point out the wrong person. And Jerry went off for them. So what you guys think? Like, would our department get sued? I really think so. Like, we would definitely be in trouble. All right, we got a unit coming for them already. Yo, these Chargers look nice in all black. I'm liking this skin. We gotta go back to our vehicle, which is all the way back there.
Citizens report. Assistance required in Palato Bay.
Spotted. Spotted a dead body. All right, we'll pick it up. But we gotta go back to our vehicle. What the? Gotta take your car, bro. All right, you know what? Let's get back to our vehicle. Our vehicle's all the way back there. Come on, Jerry. Grandma, stop running. Stop running around my dog. What is going on? It's like they keep giving me cars. These guys just keep spawning around. I also have to check on that guy. Where is he? What's that guy? He's probably, oh man. Jared, the guy that, Jared. Oh man, I think he's not around anymore. All right, but it is what it is. But in that case, guys, let me know. What you guys think? I think I will be in trouble. I let my own K9 attack just a regular pedestrian. Whoa, is there a shootout going on? Is my body, okay, the body's still there. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Jerry? Okay. Okay, I don't want to get hit now. Jerry, you there? Okay. Oh man, that sucks. Come on, hop in the back. That was kind of my fault though. That was definitely my fault. Now, these are some nice lights, man. Why did the back just get so dark? Where is that? When the car, whoa, whoa, whoa. You saw how bad this? Okay, when the car got dirty, wow. The windows get so dark, man. All right, so I was gonna try to slow down for that light, but you guys know how it is. All right, so we're showing up to the scene. We are looking for a dead body. I think I probably spotted already. Let me just move out the way because I know I'm gonna have to call paramedic and all that stuff. I always give everybody a chance, so You just made it to the scene. First thing, at least check if that person is still alive before I actually call paramedic. Okay, we're gonna try this. That animation is always off. I don't know why. Okay, we're gonna try. We're gonna try to revive him. Come on. Oh, he's still alive. We got a pulse. We got a pulse. Okay. He's still alive. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I know it's taking longer than usual.
Any unit in the Palato Bay area.
Come on.
Citizens report. Come.
There you go.
And Palato Bay.
How you doing, sir? Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad.
Stop!
Come on, police. Come on, come on, come on. Stop, stop. Are you okay?
27, add me to your screen. I will be there in 30 seconds.
All right, any reason why you passed out like that? Did you take any type of drugs, sir? You know what? Let's just check you out. I just want to make sure you're okay. Are you serious? All right, so this guy just says positive for cocaine, and he probably had an overdose or something. But both. In that case, guys, what would you do? What would you guys do? I would bring him to the hospital. That's the first thing. But you know what? Since we can't bring him to the hospital ourselves, so what we're gonna do is call him a taxi. So, that's crazy. Grab suspect. Oh, I have to remove that first. Issue warning.
All right, off you go.
And then grab suspect. Come on. We're gonna have to call you a taxi, buddy.
Piece of crap.
What is going on with that unit? Is that the same unit? They keep going back and forth, back and forth. All right, so let him go and call him a taxi, so they can bring him to the hospital. Man, get that check. Wow. Are you even drunk too? Wait, I gotta check this. Are you drunk? All right, taxi is here.
Attention unit 3, Lincoln 14. We have a person carrying a knife in Palato Bay.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh my God. Ah, this guy. Oh, you was gonna try to attack me? You try that. All right, we need to get him paramedic. He was gonna try to attack me, guys. Thank you, officer. I need paramedics to my location right now.
And ambulance.
What a crazy day. I really like these Chargers with these skins, though.
You moron.
What is up with these guys? Just really? Really? I'm pissed. You guys saw my face? Come on, paramedic. All right, so they just making it over here. For their own protection, I'm just gonna close off the road. Come on, you can save this dude.
All right, give me something.
I was gonna tase him, but I missed, and he was coming for me. So, is my belt laying up like right now? Yep. Yeah, Les. hold up. You saw them in the middle of the street. Damn. What? Why you gotta take it there? Oh my gosh, she's about to run me over.
This is starting to get to me.
All units, code 4.
All right, let's get Corner over here to pick up the body. That was just a knockout punch, man.
Christ, I can't take that shit at my age.
Yo, Corner. I stopped traffic because I don't want them to run us over. Maybe as bad as the last call. This guy was stuck in the toilet. Oh my God. Yeah, that was bad. That's embarrassing. How you get stuck in the toilet? All right, so let's get back to patrolling. Come on, let me let this traffic go. It looks like everybody's in a hurry.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Yeah, the victim survived. The last one survived. I had to call him a taxi. What is that? That's a little dog? Oh, that's a cat. I was like, what is that? Oh, really? 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 Are we taking red lights now? Okay, I'll take it back. He had the green light. Okay, I'll take it back. Okay, I'll take that back. I really thought it was the... I guess, wow, okay. That's the way this light works.
Citizens report, backup needed.
Illegal parked vehicle? Why I gotta be the one taking care of that? Alright, you know what? Let me just cut through here. Why I gotta be the one taking care of that, man? What's the illegal parked vehicle? Oh, shoot. I hope there's no bomb in there. Alright, you know what? Let's put you over here. I can't wait until they're gonna allow Jerry to like check for stuff. Like, you know, when somebody make a mod where you can actually use Jerry. I mean, we already got the K9 mod, yes. So when we call for backup, the K9 check the vehicle. That's part of Fincon's old mod. But a K9 that you can actually walk with, and you could, they could actually help you out, like by searching the pad for you. All searching vehicles for you. I think that would be pretty cool. Right now, the only thing the canine can do is just attack and follow you.
Calling unit 3, Lincoln 14. Citizens report solicitation in Palato Bay.
Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that. We probably won't need our siren right now, but let me try to get that as fast as I can, and I'm gonna watch out for them. Now having a black vehicle make it even better. All right, we might have to walk all the way over there. Search for the potential hooker while remaining unnoticed. That's kind of hard to do with this vehicle, but we're gonna try. Oh. Spotter. I spotted already. All right, Jerry, chill for a second, all right? I think it's control I. Yep, there she go. She's right over there. I guess we just gotta wait until she hop in a vehicle. Just right over there.
We met at the bar last night.
Can she see me? No.
You don't even remember? We had sex in your car.
You heard that combo?
I can't believe it. You don't even remember.
All right, so I think I have to get close enough so
you
they could tell me to wait for her, but I don't want her to see me though. I can actually watch her from that side. Okay, there you go. That's good enough. I didn't want to scare her off now. Why this unit is still in the middle of the street though? Alright, there's no car over there, but this unit needs to be moved. Wow. You know, let's get a tow truck for it. Tow truck? Yes. There's no cars coming yet, so that's why I'm trying to hurry up. If that was real life, of course she would have caught me. Is that a car she's going into? Did she go in that car? No, she didn't go in yet. Oh yeah, she's going in that car. All right, so she just hopped in that car right now. We're gonna perform a traffic stop. Of course she noticed I'm right behind him. All right, before we perform the traffic stop. Did he just put the tap down? Trying to play it off? He just put his tap down. All right.
Target license plate. 4, 6, Edward, Edward, King, 5, 7, 2, no, 1099.
Who is this guy? Oh my god, this guy is still there? What is going on? What is going on? What is... Oh! Just hit the... Oh my god. Nah, this dude just hit the vehicle. Alright. I have a reason to stop you now. I already had a reason to stop you, but... Alright, so we're just gonna cross over. Cross over. Cross that light. Cross that light. Yep. There you go. Nope, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. I need some space too. Alright, man, this freaking truck look hashtag on point if you're feeling this truck, man. Alright, so on that case, since the car is occupied two time, of course, I need my backup, so. Alright, so I'm calling for a traffic backup right now. I need a unit just to back me up, just in case these guys decide to act up. So, this is just for my own safety. I know I have Jared with me, but, you know, for my own safety right now. Oh my god, that unit just ran over a pet. Oh my, yo, this unit. Is she okay? All right, she's okay. She's okay. Wow. That was just crazy. All right, guys. All right, B to dismiss, G to move. Yeah, get on the driver's side. All right, just back me up, guys. Let's go talk to them. All right. Do you have any, let me get your driver license, please, sir.
Thanks.
All right, by the way, let's see, question driver. All right, so why is this lady in your vehicle? She's a very nice girl, don't you think? Okay. What is the name of this lady? Her name is Kate Dixon. Okay. Excuse me? Excuse me, but how old is this lady? She looked 21. she looked 20 years old to me. Oh my god. So where are you two going? Just cruising, officer. Lovely day. Lovely day. Is this does this look like a lovely day to you? Alright, how long have you known this lady? I met her through Life Invader a week ago. Okay. Sit tight. Let me actually run his license too, guys. Let me run his license to make sure he doesn't have any warrants. Thank you guys for coming, man. Thank you guys for coming. All right, so we gotta run this guy license. Aw, come on. All right, so I'm gonna have to do it the old school way. Not that way. What was his name again? I don't even have his name. I know he didn't answer Kate Dixon. All right, let's get back over there. I need to find his name so I could check one more time. I can ask for ID again? Oh, come on. All right, so let's ask her because he did say Kate Dixon, right? All right, ask Pastor.
Appreciate it.
It's Kate Connor. All right, come on, let's question passenger. Come on, Kate, step out of here. So he probably just know her first name, so he really don't know her like that. Why are you in this male's vehicle? Because I like him. Okay, what is the name of this male? Jack Cash. Was that his name? How old is this male? I think he must be 44 years old. Yes, we got you, Kate. Where are you two going? Just driving around, you know? A few days, officer. I met him at the movies. All right. I knew somebody was lying. I knew these two were lying. So his story say he met her on Life Invader. And her story saying that they met at the movies. Okay. So on that note, we questioned both of them already. All right, driver, I need you to step out the vehicle, please. All right. Put your hands behind your back.
Police, stop whatever the hell you're doing.
Yep. You're going to jail today. All right, Jack Mitchell. Let me check if he didn't have any warrants in the first place. No, doesn't have any warrants, but hey, that might be a small one for you, so you might not have to worry about anything. Thank you, guys. Oh, you know what? Can you guys take him?
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest on Palato Boulevard.
Alright, Kate, sit there. I'll be there in a minute. Alright.
You idiot.
Aw, come on, SPFL just crashed on me? Okay, so this is, man, come on. Anyway, we've been recording for a while too, man. Now, yeah, this guy was under arrest and Kate, of course, was under arrest. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. And also let me know if I handled the situation the right way. Other than that, this is going to be it for this episode, man. Definitely. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.